Yo, what's up? I'm Curm. C-U-R-M. You come closer. I don't bite.
Like a light, my brain's just off. Soft on the eyes, but I sting like a wasp. I break you off, then you stop right in my tracks. Damn, I think my brain just had a heart attack. The irrational animals, they worry about. Capital, my head stays strapped with the radical bouts. From loud shouts, some radical drives of valuable information. I keep chasing clarity and peace of mind as my brain's racing with no time to find my salvation. Just on to the next mental bogey. I ain't rude sometimes, I'm just bugging cause my brain deep fake like it was fresh out the oven. Memories written with a cloudy haze. Plan out for days to subdue the pain. Trapped in my own hell to maintain. My brain flooded like the Florida rain. Crowded with hot spots like a wireless connection. I'm trying to bridge my words in some direction. I hate myself, but everyone shows me affection. I'm the most hated on, I'm the most admired. I can't process my feelings, my brain is fucking wired. Dog, I'm so tired. But I'm still fresh, I stay flashing. Rolling like wave after wave on my shore keeps crashing. In the streets, I be thrashing. Bobbing through your city, I ain't pretty, but these beats I be smashing. Turn me on, I'm like a nobody with the energy. But when I'm off, it's like my team never without the three.
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming out. I'm Curm, it's my first show. I feel the love. Thank you so much.
You got to, pray if you want to see some change in the world. You got to pray.
The real rip a hot spin and block ripper. Slip the hinge and wicker, then it flip the right.
I'm homicidal, going into a problem way.
you think? Curm can fix for his survival. It's final, I'm coming back from the dead. That's what I say, cause Curm needs his rap title. When I assume my throne at the top of the mountain, all my fallen foes will hear Curm shouting. I am the best in the game. I save the world, so remember my name. I ain't any claim to shame. I cheat his death, so I took the blame. Okay. I am the best in the game. I save the world, so remember my name. I cheat his death, because I spit blame. I aim to put any lame to shame. Curm holds the reaper while your foes and get weaker. I won't stop spitting bars till you let me free. And I can see that hell can't hold me. I'm a monster, no need to ponder if I'll be dead any longer. I ain't leaving peacefully, I'm gonna conquer you and leave hell in riddance. To challenge Curm to rap was a bad decision. Listen, I'm about to make this playground your new prison. Cause even in hell, I still be the baddest villain. I'ma make the devil cry for his mother. I didn't stutter, you gon' die. First for the devil, I need that motherfucker's verse as we proceed to the next level. I won't settle, the chest got next, so I put weight on the pedal, gassing up the brimstone as I inspect my metal. Cock the gun back and fill my clip as I grip my cat. Pay attention to my lip. Return of the curve, and I'm slinging heat. I cursed up the devil on the concrete. I be the elite rap general. Degenerates move their feet and retreat to a dirt nap in the street, leaving bodies in my way, surrounded by snakes in hell, but I refuse to break.
My shit is unreal, you can't steal my skis. I reek like Jermaine O'Neal in fields and tall trees. I deal many blows, the lead foes to defeat on their knees. I'm the cut that runs deep, so think before you speak. As Curm leads a movement, and you just stuck in repeat. I've gone back in time to excel in the present. I studied the flow before it was invented, you peasants. Think you contend with Curm just because you meant it? I bend instant classics, defended many baskets. Like Mark Ian, I'm defeating dead demons from the caskets. You get laid to rest, I straight spray with that. I ate the lead from the heater cause I'm dangerous. I came to bust on the track like I was made to come. You lust for more Curm, like the scum who lust to become numb. Like the dumb who grows dead, you will render me a bum. Look, it's always watched me struggle. I'm stuck puzzling as the bulls wait for a stumble. But through the suffering, Curm just becomes more humble. Curm just becomes more humble. Your girl's pussy looks like Jay-Z's lips. I stay stroking Jay's like Ewing and the Knicks. No reloading on a verse, I spray automatic clips. If I was in hip-hop's draft, Curm would be the first pick. Like Oscar Robinson and the Royals. Cincinnati was foiled from Bob Cousy's jealousy. With the help of Kareem, they achieved more than legacies. Abdul became global before working under Pat Riley as a noble servant of the mighty. Los Angeles, Kareem became a god, it's unanimous. I burn scriptural round the cannabis. I frolic through miraculous fields of daffodils. Make your brain vomit all the rhymes I spill. I'm ill like the chronic, so pay homage to a real living legend. That's bombing trances, spitting facts. Pay respect to your obsession with me as I serve new jacks with perfection.
It's my first time here. I like this place a lot. I can't wait to come back.
Woo! Yay!
Let's do it.
Tony Soprano with the big boobs, a rapture dude like Rick Rude. My roots radiate raids, a remnant boost. It's true that Curm released spoken warfare troops. Every verse is a soldier, every line is a bullet. I got my hand on the trigger and you know I'm a bullet, cause I unload like an M16, two 9-40 clip magazines. With every track, I always attract you addicts and fiends, like the Spurs do with the Marcus and Danny Green, or the dope needle injecting evil straight into your spleen. Wean you off me cause it's gone too deep. Wake up, motherfucker, it's time to get clipped. I'm not quick to quit like Vucevic, I'm quite the honest tipper. Unlike Ola Candy, I'm Chris Paul's best clipper. Like Savage, I drop the elbow from the top rope. I stop your airflow like Couture on the rear naked choke. Leave you wanting more from the lyrical tour, the hot acid I spit. I drip and ooze verbal excellence, I understand how to flow. Perfected it. I come and go as I spin to the rim like Allen Iverson. The wolves stay howling to the wind. You're just a collection of broken dreams like Jeremy Lin and Greg Oden. I be the hustler, grinder, the go-getter, the top earner, quick to burn you like a swisher. It's my turn to say my piece. My two cents leave you high and dry like you did the Middle East. The real beast been released, his name is mine, and we share these lines. Feet on these beats, forever to repeat in time as the greatest Hall of Fame MC.
I really appreciate it. You can find me on Instagram at N-U-C-U-R-M, new Curm. Curm was taken, somebody else already had it. It's a shame. I know, screw that guy. Or girl, person, whoever they are.
SoundCloud.
You can also find me on SoundCloud at Curmy, C-U-R-M-M-Y, for all you hip-hop heads out there. Indeed. All right, let's hit it with this last one. It's a little intense. I solve my foes with blows often. My flows leave many suckers dead and rotten. Rolling in the old verse inside the coffin. I keep them stone cold like I was Steve Austin. My venom pulsing through the veins of all the brains I entertain. Cause Curm got the rhythm. Just like an old head, Curm got the wisdom. I learned from the greats to expose the system. The distance of the victims is irate. The space of the sinning. I single-handedly took what I was given. My sanity is shook, but the vision keeps me grounded. The agony and pain keep me surrounded on all fronts, as knowledge only brings sadness and every solution to blood to imagine. A man is to muster more madness. The verbal master can create a panic. So as the world turns straight frantic, just remember, it was them who planned it. It's only them who explained, even way back in the day. We've always believed what the numbers say. We so we fit this way. We don't just kill to stay ahead, we slay. It's always been this way, even way back in the day. We've always believed what the numbers say. We so we fit this way. We'll just pray for the pain to chase.
We're bounded by distractions from factions to control the wealth. As Americans, we hold the finest cards to be dealt. Still slaves, we at least don't see the change from the gangs. The World Bank, the global empire, U.S. companies for hire to build bomb dams and tanks to expand globalization. nation. The all land is satisfied, the buyer, as poverty grows higher. Inequalities rise by the wayside, but the hunger never tires. The great monster feasts on every street, and squalor to make us all compete and cheat for the honor of being wealthy while plenty round the globe go without water to conquer and assimilate until all culture is lost to the dollar, because what remains is slaves to the global empire. So we've been this way, even way back in the day. We've always believed what the numbers say. So we've been this way. We don't just kill to stay ahead, we slay. It's always been this way, even way back in the day. We've always believed what the numbers say. It's always been this way. We're just prey to the fate of chance. If Uncle Sam had his way, the USA would rule the planet. Global domination has been planned for the earth, but first the seeds must be planted. The greed realized through white eyes demanded. That's for foreign checks of the outlandish to find lesser developed desert dwellers. For life keeps the money flowing through the cellars of the wealthy overnight. That's my good intentions. We destroy the hood while we reap from the heap of foreign blessings. Oil, power, control, and money. These are how they're sold to a bummy, desperate country, ready to fill their pockets. Watch the people die just for a profit. So Fox News can spread lies when we watch it. We all fear for our lives and we flaunt it through the arms and weapons of mass killings. We ignore cops slaying harm like our Middle Eastern villains. We ignore the fact that we invented crack to seal the fate of millions. We ignore a war on drugs as we don't listen to the voices of its victims. To let the system repeat as more blacks fill the prisons, lie dead in the street. It's neat. Think so much has changed, but in reality, it's all still the same.
It's such a gimme. Everybody back off. You know, everybody might be taught that from school. Everywhere.
Thank you so much.
Gimme. Push. Step, crush. There's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion, but can you just keep it to one house?
Give it up one more time for Curm.
And again, we got two people.
That was Curm's first set ever. That was tight. I love the energy. I felt kind of threatened. I was like, damn, you gonna spit in my face or some shit? Goddamn. Up next is Air Jelly whenever they get here. I'm not throwing shade, but damn. After that is Adam and the Molecules and Jay Americana. Yeah.
Woo! Yo, good shit.